Four men from Mexico were arrested in Texas, raising the total to 6 charged after a deadly human smuggling incident near San Antonio. The victims, discovered in a sweltering tractor trailer lacking adequate ventilation, resulted in 48 deaths and 5 more in hospitals. The recently apprehended suspects were part of a smuggling organization, facing charges of illegally transporting migrants with a potential life imprisonment sentence.